500 pesos podemos retirar a mi cuarto y conocernos mejor, ¿eh?
No me toques.
Ay, Fold.
No tengo nada.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, I thank you. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Marston. How you keeping, sir?
Just fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, very well, sir. Thank God my wife died. Unlucky in love, lucky in cars. Garzon, champagne for everyone.
Keep playing, Mr. Ricketts.
Oh, I'm sorry, Herr Muller. I'll keep playing you in servitude for the rest of your life on Earth, if that makes you happy. Yes, I shall indeed, sir.
Well, then, your deal.
Oh, Marston, would you like to join us?
I don't think so. I'm just going to have a drink.
Oh, come on. Sit down. Sit down.
Okay, then. Gentlemen,
please.
Namak Shon!
It'd be my pleasure.
I fault. What convenient timing for a friend to join, Mr. I'll be watching you. You too must think.
I call you. I'll check. Check.
Fault! Now isn't this civilized? Germany and America at one time. You fucking cheat!
Excuse me?
You fucking looked in my fucking cards, you fucking cheat!
Now, Herr Muller, let's calm down. There must be some mistake.
There's no mistake. Your Yankee friend here is a fucking cheat.
Easy there, Germany. Calm yourself down.
Oh, yeah. You know exactly what you did.
Yeah, I know exactly what I did, friend, which was nothing. Now, I'd prefer it if we could all play a friendly game and no one get hurt.
You planted this guy, Ricketts.
Now, why would I do that? I've already beaten you. Now, calm down and let's finish the game.
There's no more cards game.
Ease up there, friend.
There must be a name for this.
An impasse, sir. An impasse. We could all die here and now.
I'm not fighting you, Ricketts, but the Yankee him I don't like.
He's done you no harm, Muller.
He's done me no good either. Outside, winner takes the pot.
The winner will take what he wants. The other man will be in no position to argue.
Sanchez will be my second.
As you wish, Germany. As you wish.
With me, John. A duel is all about timing. If you pull your gun too soon, you'll be less accurate. After you draw, pick your shots carefully, like I showed you. Once you've picked your marks, the rest, my friend, is in the hands of fate.
Let's get this over with!
Steady.
Nobody steals from me, especially.
Too early. Come on. We've earned ourselves a drink. I think Mr. Muller's buying.
Your health.
You, the man they call Marston, see? You like killing? Watch me cut her throat.
Nice friends you got here, Mr. Ricketts.
Do you, Marston. Peleamos ahora, eh? We fight now.
Better not miss, partner.
Oh, madre mía! No, por favor!
good job. Nobody leaves here alive. You got this covered, Marston. Over there. No, partner, I think it is safe to say this game is over. Well, I must say, you tourists certainly bring peace and prosperity to this land. Then again, I doubt Muller will be missed.
He wasn't much of a poker player.
I don't!